What's up, YouTube? Today, I'm going to show you how to jailbreak version 1.1.4 for the iPod Touch or iPhone. It's very simple and only takes a couple minutes. So what you're going to have to do first is have a freshly restored iPod Touch or iPhone in software version 1.1.4. And when you have that, what you're going to do is make sure that iTunes is closed. And then also make sure that your iPod is connected to your computer with the USB cable. And now you're going to go to a website.